Vamos dar aquela ideia.
Vamos tentar sentar.
Então tá,
beleza?
In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. And it's there I read on the hillside gravestone, we'll never live Harlan alive. My granddad's dead, walked down Gatherine's mountain, and he asked Dilly Helton to be his bride. He said, won't walk with me out of Mount Arthur's hollow, but we'll never live Harlan alive. When the sun comes up about 10 in the morning and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and if you're gone, whatever beer or brew you're drinking and spend your life just thinking how to get away. No one ever knew there was gold in the mountains to a man from the northeast arrived, waving $100 bills. Said I'll pay for your minerals, but he never left Harlan alive. Well, Granny, she sold out sheep and moved out west of Iowa to a farm where the Michigan River lies. I bet they'll dance that a day, so I fancy a new song, who said we'd never left Harlan alive. But a time the sleigh got hard and tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddad knew what he did to survive. He went and dug for Harlan gold and sent the money back to Granny, but he never left Harlan alive. When the sun comes up about 10 in the morning and the sun goes down about 3 in a day, and if you're good with whatever beer or brew you're drinking, how to spend your life just thinking how to get away. When the sun comes up about 10 in the morning and the sun goes down about 3 in a day, and if you're good whatever beer drinking and spend your life, they can go wrong but on every way. In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline, and it's there I read on the hillside gravestone, you will never